Up top and just that, you know, it's Dutch De Niro here representing for Dutch De Niro Top Slide TV. Please remember to share, like, subscribe, tell a friend about Yasso, because Yasso, nice. Hit me up in the comment box, my fam, and make me know what you think about that one, yeah. Yeah, man, make me know what you think about the story, what you think should happen, what you think could happen, you know what I mean? Yeah, man, me there. All right, if you just want to big me up in the comment box, no problem, you know, me love big ups, you know. Yeah, man. You know what I mean? Because sometimes a big up them just goes to show. You know what I mean? The good quality of your work and your endeavors, you know what I mean? So, yeah, man, if I even big up me, we work with him, man. You know what I mean? Yeah, so, here what happened now, my fam. We have some news here, right? The Zozo, as you know, the Zozo is in Greenwich Town, right? In the Zozo, you know, when they first started out, you know, they could only do like one community at a time. Then at one point they could have do like three communities same time. Now they have up to 8 Zozos, I think, right? Yeah, they can have 8 Zozos, 8 different places, because they're getting some more tools and equipment and manpower, right? So they can have up to 8 Zozo at a time in these days, right? So well, go down another one on my farm. I'll make you hear what I go on a Greenwich Town. Right? Greenwich Town loves Zozo but wants more. Before last July, Owen Murray would not dare to venture outside of his home on 6th Street in Greenwich Town, St. Andrew, out of fear of being caught in a gun battle. But since a zone of special operations, Zozo was declared in the Kingston 13 community, Murray 45 said he can travel around freely and credits his safety to the various checkpoints. One of my relatives lose her house in a gunfire because of the gang war. So me glad it cooled down now since the Zozo right now. Me can walk, go anywhere in the place now and nobody not trouble me. The soldier them friendly and nice. The people, the place nice and a man can all come out of him house 3 a.m. and go link him woman and not have to feel afraid, he said. The farmer fisherman who lost his left leg in a 2018 accident said he has had horrifying experiences with gang violence. He said he was shot on 2 different occasions and is still having side effects from the bullets that lodge near his groin. The first incident them shoot after the first incident them shoot after other people and me get shot. The second time is when me in a wheelchair on 6th Street and me see some man a come, so me shoot out to the other man them to alert, shout out to the other man them to alert them, and me just hear a man say, them must put it on me, cause me a make the man them know what a go on. If me wasn't there, the man them would dead, but me get shot because of it. A man like me have to be happy for the Zozo, he said. The Zozo combines a robust security approach led by police and soldiers and a social intervention component that coordinates and implements social development measures by various agencies and the private sector. The Social Intervention Committee is guided by a framework comprising of 7 development areas, including human and community development and employment. The team spoke to few residents who said that while they welcome the peace, they are hoping that more can be done. One resident who gave his name as Abigail said that the Zoso did not stop the violence completely because that is up to the gangs to lay down their weapons. But what it does is to curb the war. So man nago make a step once they know that the police are there. I don't know if anything else is being done, but so far I can only speak about the peace, she said. Tanya Dawkins of Fort Street said she is hoping that the Zoso will eventually provide job opportunities and skill training for the youth. Gang violence used to turn up before them come here, but now the place calm and we glad fi that. But people need jobs. That is one of the biggest thing right now, she said. Several activities are set to commence in the financial year in Greenwich Town. More than 70 households are expected to directly benefit from the zinc fence removal and submission program. The spaces is said to benefit 4,000 residents with work scheduled to commence during the next 30 days. Recreation and education activities set for the summer remain in the design stage. Up top on just that, you know, it's Dutch De Niro here representing for Dutch De Niro Top Slide TV. Please remember, share, like, subscribe, tell your friend about yasso, cause I yasso nice. Hit me up in the comment box, my fam. Make me know what you think about Wagwana Greenwich Town. Make me know what you think about the man them say, yeah, yeah, me the violence and crime in our community. One little one leg man did they say a 2 time him get shot on 2 different occasions. You know what I mean? So him is a man with half a glad fees also. You know what I mean? Other people are saying right now the Zoso is good, but the main thing what they want are some jobs. You know what I mean? But you don't know things that you know. You see, without life, you have nothing. So you have to first protect your life and get your life in a stable condition when it comes to crime and violence. Get rid of your life of crime and violence, and then you can think about jobs. Because you get one nice job, you push down one nice car, by you reach your gate, so gunman pounce upon you. So when your community in a bad state, you have to try to rid it of crime and violence, and then you can think about what after. You see me, what next? Because that is the thing right now. You know what I mean? So yes, my fam, the people them enjoy the Zoso. Them still a look out for the what next process, right? You know what I mean? So you can just hit me up in the comment box, let me know what you think about this whole Zoso thing. Let me know what you think about Greenwich Town and the Zoso. You know what I mean? If you are a member, family member, friend of the Greenwich Town community, you can hit us up and make me know what I go on the ground. On the ground, right now, no, you know what I mean? Because we just passed through the other day, everything did go on good. The people, they must say everything calm and things same way. So we bring the report to you right now. Up top and just that, you know, it's Dutch De Niro here representing for Dutch De Niro Top Slide TV. Please remember, share, like, subscribe, tell a friend about yasso, because I yasso, nice.